Okay, in this video I'm going to show you how to start outboard motor Suzuki without many complications. Okay, now I'm going to make a test if the motor no start because the gas or electric problem, a spark plug or gasoline. This container have gasoline. I don't spray the gasoline, but for the carburetor inlet, air inlet, if the motor start, is the problem is the gas. If the motor no start with that spray, the problem is the electric, the spark plug or something electric. But the start is the problem is the gasoline, okay? Okay, the test show no start because the gasoline, because I put gasoline and start. Now we know the problem, the gas no pass over the carburetor. Eight millimeter. And the 10 millimeter, one is for the 8 millimeter for the screw, and the 10 millimeter is for the gasoline deposit. A small Phillips screwdriver. Flathead screwdriver and long nose plier. Before I start, close the gas. Okay, we need to unlock the plastic clip to leave the idle speed bar. Now we have to unscrew the gas cable. now we have to take it out the two screw to hold the carburetor on the body of the motor. Now we have to disconnect the hose, the vacuum hose. This one. Now with the 10 millimeter socket, we have to take it out the screw to hold the gas container in the carburetor. Okay, you see the gas drop from the deposit container from the carburetor. I know now the problem is not the pump, it's not the flow, it's not the needle, it's the injection. This is the ingestor. Okay, you see, I clean with one wire and I blow the air in the injector. Now I see the air going all the way. Okay, make sure this screw going face to the front of the hole. Because if you don't pull straight to the hole, later you cannot drain the gas deposit or take it out the water from the gas. This need to be straight to the face to the hole. Okay. Okay, everything is together and is good. The motor is again on the water to test. Now I have to open the gas valve to see if the motor going to start. Open the gas tank breather inlet